Alright, so two different things. We're just gonna ask you a few practice questions before we start the real interview. So the first question is what are your thoughts on premarital sex?
Let me tell you, it's not for me. I'll tell you, I never did it when I was younger. But if you're gonna do it, you should be responsible. You should take the precautions. You should talk to people that are more mature than I that know about it.
Yeah.
If that's what you want to do.
All right. So you just said you never did it when you were younger.
That's right.
Is that an
I don't do it now either.
None of us do.
No, we weren't supposed to do it. Sorry. Go on.
Okay. So if you were to choose to do it.